All right, let's do the triple of the week. This week I have a red acrylic with a stainless steel ringer and a stainless steel extra dose flame. I picked this one because I keep wanting to show off that new finish I get with the bead blast media I found. Super smooth, feels great, great texture, and overall just looks really good with the subtle coloring of the flamed anodize. But yeah, you can see that even though this is a second dairy coating, it just gives a great finish from blasting. What do you guys think?